We just went past Longmire. I almost forgot to film this. So we are driving up to Paradise Inn, finally. And there should be 10 feet of snow on the ground. Last time I was here, it was 4.5 feet. So that'll be double, at least. It's 37, and I think there's a chance of 1 inch of snow today. Oh, there's a trail right there off to the right. So we got up at 6:10 this morning. We're on the road by 7:45. It's definitely hard, but we're not tired now. Zoe went crazy yesterday when we got home. She was so happy. She didn't even want to eat. She just wanted pets. Get some video of her. I should do that today when we go. So, if you don't have all-wheel drive or four-wheel drive, chains are required today. It's awesome not to have to worry about that. Oh, there's, I think that's the campground off to the left. I saw picnic tables. I think it's Cougar Rock Campground. It's on this side. Falls Trail. Oh, there's a snowplow. Two snowplows. Wow, those are old trucks. So we brought our food again today. PB&J again. So the only thing open here is the bathroom at the top. Rescue truck here. I wonder if they're rescuing someone. There is two rangers also. Trucks. That would suck. actually my snowshoe book. It says you can snowshoe here. Doesn't look like it's easy to get to, though. I don't think anyone's made a trail to it. deeper snow than when I was here a month ago. This is how deep it was at the top. This parking lot, you could snowshoe from this one and actually get to the top. Wow, it is busy. Hope the top isn't that busy. Probably the deepest snow I've ever seen coming here. month ago, you could see the roof. Now it's like under 5 feet of snow. That spot? What do you think?
I want to.
Let's stop this.